Hello, welcome to Game Roamer. Right. Today I'm playing Total War Warhammer. I am the undead, or the bad bunker counts, against a sort of Empire-esque army. So, what units do I have? I have Crypticals, these Vargas, Zombies, Bats, pretty much everything. Wraiths, they look awesome, love them. And these Knights, the best, look at that. They look epic and dull.
Look at their eyes.
Eyes are awful. And incredible. Right. At the back, we have the zombies. And the skeletons. So regimented. Okay. Right, the army I am against. It's quite small, but this is the only battle I can find for about 45 minutes, so I have to make do. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to group everything. These together. Infantry together. I don't think I'll need all of them. My leader will lead. And I'll get these. Get that. These. Maybe. Just because of fucking awesome. Right. These definitely. Look at that. Proper beasts. Who are these? Exactly. Okay, let's do this. Okay, march. Hold on. On top of the hill as well. Poor guys.
Your flying units afford you great flexibility, Commander. Scout and harass the enemy as they maneuver.
Thanks for that. Great tip. Right. Wolves this way. Bats with the Vargas.
Group your units for best effect, Commander. Formations may be useful when maneuvering before the enemy.
Look at that, really cool, love it. Rise and serve me. Just keep marching.
Heinrich Kemmler.
Right, get the bats in. Right, here they go, they're firing. Go. Oh, they didn't get the guard. Oh well. Okay, I think I'll leave there. Look at that. That was quick, short, sweet. I hope you enjoyed it. Now being absolutely mauled. Look at that. Really awesome. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. And I hope that, the spells in the Vampire Counts are the best. Definitely. Yeah, some quite good Empire ones. Dwarves, not so good. And the Orcs, not really. No, wouldn't say so. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.